It's Hugo's signal!
Right. Let's see what he's got.
See? Well, we have an important package of our own. I'll make sure you receive it.
Alert! Ash Origami in pursuit of unidentified trailer.
Hmm?
What?
Time to end this!
There's Reckless, and then there's Hugo.
Understood. Now headed toward the fallen container. Feem! It looks like she's okay.
Great. Now let's skedaddle.
Hold it.
Is something up?
Be quiet. Too late. It's located us.
Ashborn!
Here it comes.
Damn this bastard!
Whoa!
Run!
It's my responsibility, so I'll decide for myself what I'm going to do. Look over here, Origami! Feem! I can't. I won't let you take her! Claire? What are you doing here? We'll talk later. We have to rescue Feem!
Combat! We won't get
path.
Did it?
Whew. That got a little hairy. Anyway, that sure was a hell of an entrance, Claire. I give you 10 out of 10 for that one.
I'm just glad I made it in time.
You did well. Our mission was a success.
It looks like we managed to survive again, Hugo.
Yeah, it seems we both had our share of bad luck on that one. From what I hear, the folks on the transport are all safe, though. How about that? We're all heroes who rescued a transport from the fearsome Ash Aragami.
Hugo, that's like firefighter arson.
Come on, let's not get technical. More importantly, though, Claire, are you sure about this?
Yes, I made my decision.
All right. I just wanted to be sure.
Yep. Made him Baron. Are you all right?
You've only just gotten back with Feem, and we've already had a call come through from Gleipnir. No doubt it's about her.
Yep, go figure. Don't worry.
Everything's going exactly as we planned. Now is when things will really start moving. Be ready.